Here's my youngest son, Garrett. He's in middle management. He drives a truck and doesn't like to open the gate.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, let this, you gotta wire this up or something?
Okay, there I am. That's me, Dad. I fix everything the boys break, and when I do help, I get to open the gate. I'm basically a peasant.
This tractor won't work. Don't need that.
This track is great.
this is my oldest son, Gabe. He's in upper management. He likes to drive the tractor, tell me and Garrett what to do, and sleep in late.
Of cattle left to feed here, but the cameras, one camera has already died, and the other one's about ready to, battery's about ready to die on it too. So this is all I got for the day. It was really a rather long day because we had one of the other tractors that we load the hay with gelled up right after this, and we had to get a space heater and put on it. So we were there all afternoon and into the night before we finally got home. But it was a nice day spending with the boys. Glad we got to do it.